Hello guys, welcome back. Hope y'all are doing good and staying safe out there. I'm gonna be continuing trying to finish this game off. I think I'm like halfway there, but yeah, let's finish it off. I think last time I was at the hospital, I think. Okay. So we got 4 more chapters. I like the graphics. Mountains look nice. Alright, let's see where we're heading. It's a flare. Hold on, are we going to a mine shaft? Okay. I was about to say, it's a little too dark. Random house. Damn. Okay. Just weird TV. Oh wow. Huh. Oh. Well, what was that? So it takes us into the... Oh, damn.
The date is September 19th. My name is CR, on site of the Matheson family farm, continuing my investigation in Charlie's disappearance. Let's see what we can turn up.
See. Pumpkin. Interesting. Two out of the 30? Holy cow. 30 faceless pumpkins. What is this? Looks like Charlie drew that. What the hell? Hold on, I heard a step. Okay, let's go. This is so trippy. Okay, it's just my... I thought it was someone else, but... It's my footsteps. Okay. Guess I gotta go into the house. Into this old creepy house. Oh, yeah. Hide and seek. Father won't return. Damn. Why would you go into the cellar? This is crazy. Okay, it's a little too dark here. I'm gonna open the windows up. Where am I supposed to go? It's two pumpkins. That's weird. Did I miss something? I feel like I missed something. Okay, so I'm supposed to be in there. I feel like I missed something. What am I supposed to do? Like, is there a way I can get the boards off? I'm so confused right now. I have to be. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, never mind. I thought you can climb that. What am I missing? I just need two pumpkins. I don't know where else I'm supposed to be going. Maybe I missed something here. I don't know where to go, guys. What am I missing? I have to be missing something. Oh my god, it was there that whole time. Alright, so what do I do now? Oh, I go through that way. Okay. A pretty big silo. What is that? Oh, this is a plant. Okay. Oh, what's up with the music? We got a little. Oh, holy cow! Oh, what the? Was that always there? Holy cow! That scared me. That's some Jeeper Creeper shit. Holy cow! I wasn't paying attention to it, and out of nowhere, just boom. Okay, so I'm supposed to go that way. Let me check this place first. Generator is out of fuel. Of course it is. Okay. Can I go there? I need to generate the power first. Okay. So I need to go over here. Or not, yeah. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go over here. Whoa! Oh. Okay, that was just me. That was so creepy. So weird. How do you get there? I feel like I need to go in there. Damn, I'm tired. What is that? Oh. Okay, that's just the wall. Looked like a group of people for a second. I gotta search for stuff here. Damn, I'm tired. Okay, maybe the road will lead to somewhere. That underground place they were talking about. Kale. Whoa. Okay, that's pretty creepy. I'm just gonna go over here. Should be something. Okay, never mind. Debating if I should go down there. Okay, it plays mind games with you. Oh, fuck no. Hell no. Alright, just come on, go do it. Oh, hell. Got fucking dark. Okay. Oh no, 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 nope. God. I don't know. Oh, shit. Alright, let's just do it. That's so creepy. Oh, there's the fuel. Oh my god. Yo. I mean, I know it's just mind games, but still. Oh. Bro. Oh, I gotta get it though. God, it's so creepy. Oh! Hell no. Bro. Okay. That's scary. Holy cow. I wonder what happens. I just gotta thug it out. God, that's... Bro. I am not doing that. I wonder if the other way is easier. I know. Damn it. It's just so creepy. Okay, look, those shadows. Oh my god. Why is it so creepy? Okay, he was there. Now he's not. God. You gotta do it. I hate when it just goes pitch black. I don't have a flashlight or nothing. Like, why? Alright, maybe if I lowered the volume on my headset, it'll be less scary. Okay, he was here. He was here. God, what's up with the electricity? Okay. I saw that. Taking the fucking gas and getting out of here. Fuck that. That's fucking scary. Like, this game, it plays a lot of mind games on you. What the hell? Oh, this is creepy. Is it me or is it getting darker? Yeah, it's getting darker. This. Why do I gotta go there? am I supposed to be doing? There's like an empty room there. Y'all saw that, right? It's the Slenderman sign. He's probably just chilling in there. Where's the key to the gate? Get to the gate now. No. I think I'm just gonna finish this chapter. I'm pretty tired. I haven't slept at all. I worked yesterday. Finish this and just go to sleep. Okay, there's a light there. What's up with the light? Y'all saw that, right? Oh my god, it got dark. There's something in that room. Nope. In the dark. Oh my god, no flashlight whatsoever. Is that a velociraptor or something? I don't even want to turn back. Oh wow. I told you I was sick. Like the Matheson family. I'm guessing this is like a family grave. Kind of weird how they're like separated, kind of like divided. Yeah, I'm tired. Whoa. Thank you.
the fuck? Wait, what? What do I gotta do? That was weird. Do I just not touch it at all? I gotta go. Okay. Oh shit, he was right there. Okay, I got it now. But then where do I go after that? Okay, this is pretty creepy. I'm not ready to run. Alright, let's do it. Come on. Run. Run. God, he's chopping. Scary stuff. First wave lung. Huh. So he's been around for some time now. Yeah, I think that's kind of what Slenderman is. He's just been around for like some time. For a long time. Where am I supposed to run? Was that it? Okay. I kind of don't want to do that. That was pretty creepy. No. I guess if I look at him, if I look at him for too long, it gets me. Not that a gun would do anything. Alright, he's downstairs just jamming the piano. Alright, knock yourself out, just Slendy. Is that it? Hide where? And you left your garage open, that's what happened. Just run out. He threw me out the window? Damn, that was pretty crazy. I wonder what happens if you collect all the pumpkins. So I'm going to the top of the mountains. It's over here. Kind of don't want to go down here. Oh, that's where I was. I think at the beginning. It's nice to know that goes there. Never know when. Wait. Do I gotta go there? Yeah, looks like they gotta go up there. And then I gotta go through the mineshaft. It's the only way. Yeah, it's the only way. Damn. Damn. Okay. Oh. What's up with the fire? Tower. Of course. Hearing stuff. Almost there. Motherfucker. So is this the last level? Just drinking. Leave me alone. Oh my god, of course. Bro, how do I get through there? Oh my god. It's kind of hard. Okay, so it was like left, left. Oh my god, of course. Bro, I need to get there. Holy cow. Leave me alone. Slenderman. Not the time. No way. Disappeared. So I kind of just gotta look the other way for him to disappear. Oh my god, I thought it was that way. Please don't. Oh my god. Okay, so it has to be this way. Please don't. Oh my god.
Leave me alone, Slendy. These trees better not fall on this way. Okay. Holy cow, this is long. How's the way? Of course. Like running in the open with him is the best game. And the whispers are pretty weird. Alone. He's in the house. Battery's about to die. A key? Why are these fires just starting? He's right behind me, isn't he? Holy cow. Yep. What the fuck? What is that? Where am I? There's no way I gotta run into him. What the? Yo, this is pretty... Is this that burnt down house? Chill out, it's okay, don't cry. It'll be okay. I feel like I'm in the upside down. She's over there. Can I go over there? What's that light? Oh, it's just a piece of wood. Wait, isn't it... Oh, the eyes. Y'all saw that, right? Oh, God. I really gotta do this. Alright. Let's go. I ain't scared of you. What's up? Wait, was that Kate? That was Kate? Interesting. Well, I beat the game, apparently. Well, this is a good game. I mean, scary, but good. I didn't keep track of the names, but... From my understanding... Try hardcore difficulty. Genesis. Hmm.